Time. You ain't getting out of this one. the next day.
This is now! Don't you let us down!
Let's do this.
Enough.
Was never in doubt.
That's it.
counting on you to change shit.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information from my research.
Cloud?
Huh?
You're Cloud, right?
Holy shit! It's cool, bro. We went through training together.
Damn. So you're still alive and kicking, huh? Some of the guys heard you got smoked, but I told them it was all bullshit.
Hey, sit tight, man. I'm gonna go get Kunzel. I'll be right back.
Old buddy.
You okay?
Yeah.
But you were just...
I'm good. Let's keep moving.
Do you think the other plates are in danger?
Is it true that Wu Tai is gonna attack us again?
We should be safe here, right?
I wonder how the rescue ops are going.
Trust the narrative is intact?
Rock solid. The people have embraced the Wu Tai Avalanche conspiracy wholeheartedly. I've almost come to believe it myself.
Wu Tai's response?
So far, nothing. And if those cowards do react, all the better for us and our story.
Very well. Then we shall stay the course.
If I may, sir. There was one other matter.
Oh?
A message from our man Palmer. Damn it!
Barret.
Yeah, I know. We came here to save Barret. That's our first priority.
That's right. We only get one chance. Hojo should be at that board meeting, so that'll buy us some time. We need to plan this just right.
Do you think that's where Professor Hojo is?
Where he should be.
What's the plan?
Little bit of recon. Need to find a way to infiltrate that room.
You'll hear the words coming out of your mouth. We just gotta find that bathroom so we can get into the air duct. Ask anyone here. They can point us in the right direction.
No thanks. We can find it on our own.
An important meeting is in session.
Sir? Are you sure you should be here right now? There is a meeting going on, you know.
Yeah? So what?
You were supposed to deal with the smell coming from the bathroom. It's leaking into the main conference room, remember?
You're worried about a little smell. Who cares about that?
You're gonna get in trouble.
Sector 7?
I can't bring myself to look.
I went to the Skyview Hall. It's worse than I imagined.
So they're discussing a reconstruction plan in the meeting?
Yeah. Director Tuesti was preparing a proposal.
Love to show them what the ones down below look like.
Come on, let's just find that duct.
Gotcha. On guard duty.
Right.
So, can I go with you? Don't want to be here any longer than I have to.
Yeah, sure. Just follow behind.
They're safe.
But we live right by Sector 7, and I keep calling and calling, but I still can't get through.
I heard that all the phone lines are down. It doesn't mean anything.
You sure?
Pretty sure.
Depending on the board's decision, we may start two projects simultaneously, rebuilding the plate and the city. Members of the Urban Planning Division will likely take point on both. Director Twesty has ordered teams to come up with 3, 5, and 10-year plans. Each team needs to come up with a detailed proposal and schedule. We're going to have to put a lot of man hours into this, so we'll need to start ASAP. Does anyone have any questions at all? If not, then we'll wait for the director to return.
telling you I saw him. With my own eyes, sauntering down the corridor.
We don't have time for this nonsense.
He was as close to me as you are now. The shock of it made me spill my tea.
Enough already. If there are intruders in the building, my men will deal with them.
But, Mr. President, sir, I swear to you...
Reeve.
Sir, I have the damage assessment for Sector 7, and I'm afraid the figures are catastrophic.
Spare us the doom and gloom. Was there anything else?
Well, sir, I've also drafted a reconstruction plan for... Huh?
Not with the Ancient in our custody once more.
With respect, sir, I don't see how...
Two words, Reeve. Neo Midgar.
In their promised land, we will build a new Mako-powered metropolis.
Mr. President, we still don't know for sure that the promised land even...
Professor Hojo.
The test results were within expectations. The specimen is somewhat lacking compared to her pure-blood mother, but for our purposes, she should more than suffice.
So she can lead us to the promised land?
Well, Mr. President, that remains to be seen. I would like your permission to secure her cooperation through more forceful means. Forceful, yet gentle. She is a precious resource that must be handled with care.
Personally, I've never had a problem with torture.
My armory is at your disposal should you require anything.
I had something more psychological in mind. Better to scar the psyche than mar the flesh.
Proceed as you see fit. However, you will not make the same mistake twice. Is that clear?
If I may, Mr. President, I have an idea how we might mitigate the risks. Simply put, we could have the Ancient reproduce. In the absence of a second specimen, we would need to identify an alternative mate. I would start with candidates from Soldier. These would, of course, include S and G types. Quite frankly, there's no telling what kind of properties a crossbred specimen might possess. So, what say you all?
If there is nothing else...
Mr. President!
Meeting adjourned.
Please, sir!
Something stinks.
Anything?
The man in the lab coat. Head of R&D. We follow him.
Okay. And then we kill the son of a bitch.
Not until he's led us to Aerith. That's the plan.